finance. I've been doing that for 9 or 10 years. I don't have a culinary background, but just love to cook. So I started researching the food truck movement, visiting LA, and then when it started coming to Chicago last summer, started working on the truck. Our most popular slider is the Rockin' Ribeye. My favorite personally is the Guidette sandwich. We try to explore different ethnic cuisine. We're doing an Indian sandwich right now, an Indian curry that we're working on. I'm doing a sandwich, the Jibarito, based on the Puerto Rican sandwich. So we really like exploring the different types of cuisine. it could take just one. If I really love the idea, I'm going to run with it. We actually are adding a Jibarito to the menu this fall based on a customer's request. To do. The best part is cooking and seeing people enjoy my food. I'd like to open another truck by next summer. I have two slide rides sliding around.